What is up, little Jonah family? It's me and my and Uncle Dan. And today, you guys have been waiting for the surprise of your life. I got the email. We got monetized, guys. This is the best day because, you know, I've been waiting for this to happen, actually, guys. So before I get further into this, I just want to say thank you all for the love and support. It's about you guys, though. And we will provide more content videos, try to focus on the YouTube, because this is all, this is what I dreamed of, and now we're making it happen. And a lot of us, you guys know, that you told me that you keep going, you'll make it. Look, we just got monetized, so. And Chris Wagner, if you're watching this, I want you to know that thank you for pushing me to the point where I had to keep going. Cause I was going to give up, but you made me keep going. So Chris, if you watch this, come over on Friday to have a celebration. But guys, ain't about the clout. I don't care about the clout. It's about you guys making a difference. And little Jonah family, I want you guys to understand that we're all in this together. Every single one of us, if you want to get monetized like me, I will help you grow. Keep going. Keep grinding on YouTube. Remember that the grind don't stop. And Uncle Dan, you actually believed in me.
I sure did. Yeah. We're right here. We got where we got to. We have to go step by step.
We didn't really expect this to happen. Because, you know,
well,
that's a bone. In January of 2020, I hit 1,000. Didn't know how this happened. Didn't pay attention to my status until the other day. So I was like, okay, I'll apply. I applied today. And they said 2 to 3 days. So then, I got it today, guys. So I'll wrap it up here. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. And I love you guys so much. We're all in this together. It's about you guys. And I want to thank everybody. My mom, dad, sister, everyone. You know, I ain't going
to... Uncle.
And Uncle Dan and Grandma and Zoe. And Grandpa. I ain't going to blow it on nothing. I don't want to go bankrupt, guys. We want to invest in everyone's future. Even with the YouTuber, it's time to invest. It's time to go home. Not go home, but go big or go home. And you guys understand that we've been waiting for this moment. So, we love you guys, man.
Yo, yo.
Peace out. Have a good day. And we love you, little Jonathan.